In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily get Adobe Premiere Pro, download it and install it on your computer. To get started, head down below the like button and click on the link. This is going to take you across to the official Adobe website. Then we're going to head up to the top left-hand side, click on Creativity and Design, and under Featured Products, we're going to select Premiere Pro. Now you're going to arrive on the Premiere Pro homepage, and this is exactly where you can see access to the free trial. You can buy now, and you can see all the amazing features that you get access to inside of Premiere Pro. These are just a few of the amazing features that you get access to that you can use to edit amazing videos. You can color grade and make your videos pop off the screen, and you can edit your audio inside of your videos, including adding really cool music to your videos. You can add really cool effects to your videos, and you can even create animated titles to make your videos vibey. At the bottom, you'll see all the pro features where they go in depth with everything that you can do and the latest and greatest AI features that you get access to, including text-based editing and generative extend for your videos. You can auto translate your captions, and you can even sync music by extending it using these awesome AI tools. Once you're ready to get access to Premiere Pro, head down to the bottom and click on that free trial button. Now you're going to see quite a few options available to you. Let me explain the differences in them and which one is going to be best for you. So to start, you need to choose between individuals, students and teachers, and business. If you are a student or a teacher, you can get access to a really cool discount. If you're part of a business and you want a business plan, then you're going to need quite a few users. If you are just an individual, then you can stick with the individual's plan. Next, you're going to decide between just getting access to Premiere Pro or getting access to Creative Cloud Pro, which includes 20 plus amazing apps like Photoshop, Illustrator. You get Premiere Pro, and you get all the additional really cool apps inside of the Creative Cloud Pro. The really cool thing with Creative Cloud Pro is you get way more generative credits, which is access to really cool AR video and audio features like text to video. So it's a really cool option if you want to try out all those new cool tools. Then the next one we need to choose is a subscription option. So there's monthly, there's annual paid monthly, and annual prepaid. Now remember, if you go with the annual paid monthly or the annual prepaid, there is no refund or there are fees applicable if you decide to cancel. With the monthly only option, it's a little bit more expensive, but you can cancel at any time if you just want access to Premiere Pro for 2 or 3 months. That will probably be a better option. So you choose which one works best for you. We're going to go with the monthly only option. And then you can add a 7-day free trial of Adobe Stock. So if you want to add that in, get access to 10 free standard amazing assets that you can use within your videos, add that in and click the blue continue button. Then you need to enter the email address you want to use for your Adobe account. If you don't have an account yet, just enter the email address you want to use and you can set up your password and login information later. So check the option that you've chosen is correct here. And if you've added Adobe Stock, it is there. And then just make sure that your due now is in fact zero. So you're getting access to that 7-day free trial that I told you about earlier. Then next, check when your payment is due. So when that 7-day free trial ends and how much that payment is going to be according to the option that you chose in the previous step. Once you have checked all of that and you're happy, enter your email address and click on the blue continue button. In step 2 of 2, you're going to enter your payment information. And then once you've completed that, the Creative Cloud All app will download on your computer and then you can install Premiere Pro and any of the other apps you got access to like Photoshop or Lightroom or After Effects or Illustrator. All of those cool ones will be available to you. If you have any questions or queries or you get stuck anywhere along the way, let me know in the comment section down below and I'll be happy to help you out. I hope you enjoy Premiere Pro as much as we do and enjoy creating awesome videos that you can share on YouTube. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.